Hi there! Welcome to part 5 in Valley. And this is a suit upgrade. That's a good beginning for a new episode. Get where you need faster with the push rod piston maximum velocity upgrade. Alrighty. Sounds good. No!
To achieve an unprecedented velocity. By energizing the tunnel rails, the Lifeseed should conduct enough energy to reach immense speeds.
So this should lead down to the reactor. Oh. Alright. There we go. Choo-choo! Holy crap.
What's with the scary music?
Whee!
Doesn't remind this when you're sitting in the front of your dad's car and you pretend to walk real fast over the highway? Go, 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 whee! Nice. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. No! No! Oh, Lord. Was this supposed to happen? No. This wasn't supposed to happen. Was it? Should I die? Should I try to get back up? Let's see. Is there a way back up? Nope. Let's try again. Run, 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 run. There we go. Jeez, why am I steering to the left? I keep making the same mistake. What? Where did I need to go? I couldn't see. Are we here again? Gonna die. Let's see what's going to happen if I die. I couldn't see where to go, so let's find out if we can see it now. Ah, okay. Missed that one. You guys, I see you. Holy crapperoni. To do this again. There we go. Can we do it again? Yes, we can. Supposed to go here, so let's go here.
That damned Oppenheimer! A report just came in stating that Manhattan's first yield test was a surefire success. The explosion yielded 20 kilotons of TNT energy. I know I can outmatch this at greater efficiency, but time is running out. I am ordering a 300% increase in production to meet quotas for a megaton blast yield produced in 3 days' time. But of course, our trump card lies in the Thanatos cannon prototype under development. Its power, unlike anything Oppenheimer could possibly fathom. With this technology, we'll become the closest thing to gods the world has ever seen!
Oh, don't play God. This doesn't sound good. A mad scientist. No. Ugh. Looking around for crates, that's all. Ah, Soma reactor access. Same. Any crates here? Nope. guess we have to push the button. Notes, yes. Note from an engineer. The strain we've been putting on this reactor is beyond safe limits. Ever since the ramp up, I feel like I'm risking my life by coming down here for the daily pressure checks. We'd better finish up soon. I don't know how much more the reactor can take. Well, by the sound of it, Soma reactor core. From within the reactor. What? Yeah. Yes, it was. Note from a researcher, the Lifeseed's ability to amplify energy is incredibly dangerous. If energy passes through too quickly, it will amplify at an exponential rate unconscionable, uncontainable by our conductors and thermal chemical reserves. To ensure we do not blow out the energy circuit, we must mitigate a restricted amount of amrita to pass through at any given time. Typically, only one pass through is all that the conductors can handle before the energy becomes too immense to possibly contain, reaching upwards of a full petajoule. Why is this freaking me out a bit? Lifeseed. Yes. Am I hearing voices? I am. Wasn't there a way out here? Okay, where to go? Where to go to? What the? Clearly not the way. Am I supposed to do this? I don't know, guys. No, I'm not supposed to do this. Something that was very pissed. Jump scare. I wasn't at all bad, but that was one of the shadowy figures, I guess. The huge creatures guys were talking about. Something. That was something else. No crates here? Well, whatever. Getting the hell out of here, I hope. Yep. Sometimes the only way is up. And sometimes the only way is down. My lord. This is an adventure. Whoa. Look at that. It must be the Astra indeed.
As a precaution, we cannot allow Astra to operate without a link to Soma. Otherwise, it will pull energy indiscriminately until it has robbed life from the entire valley, or even the entire planet. There should be enough energy within Soma's auxiliary reserves to sustain the link for years. However, if the link to Soma is ever disrupted, Astra will need to be shut down immediately.
Yes. But how? Gotta get me some acorns. Oh, is that a possibility? Okay, let's try. I guess not. Really? Acorn. Maybe I should have waited. Well, we'll see. Nope, still nothing. So this is not the way to do it. Damn! I thought it was possible to jump from one to the other. But it's not. Alrighty. So are you still giving me acorns? No. Alright. No acorns? No. Okay, so I have to go to the right? To the left? Should I do a double jump? What to do? Should I go there? Is that what I'm supposed to do? Yes, no, no! I forgot to hold. But now I know what to do. Good. Trying to restore as much health as I can. That's good for the valley. 21 acorns. Alright. Second try. Please don't laugh, guys. Need some orbs. Yeah, give me the medallion. What's next? What's next? Of course. Why make it easy? How? Well, I need to jump, of course. Of course. Geronimo! I thought we made it. Apparently not. Well, I got the gist of it. So that's good news. No. Yes, I know. I'm afraid. This is not going well. Nope, no, 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 no. There we go. Gonna return life. Our own life depends on it. Acorns, of course. Let's not forget the acorns. Yes.
They may try to stop me. I'll be charged with some treason if I'm caught. Maybe even executed. But this is larger than me. This valley. It could very well change the world. I have to save it before it's lost forever.
I hope she did. Guys, Shit, here you are. Still like those. The sprites. The cute guys. Yeah, it's an energy glow of some sort. What we saw earlier in part 2? Things with acorns. No? Well, that's what I thought. Give me more acorns. Give me more orbs. Camp Handy. No idea. Is there a way up there? Is there a way down here? I guess what we're hearing is the Astra facility or reactor going haywire. Yeah, I don't know. I couldn't tell you. All I know is that they're here. And they're pretty pissed off. And I don't think I can blame them. Really? There are plenty of orbs here. Why would you put energy reserves here? What's with the... Ah, okay. I think I'm gonna have to go this way. Jeez, calm down. I find them less disturbing as the swarms. For some kind of reason, I find the swarms more disturbing than these, whatever these creatures are. Don't know why. It's just a swarm, right? Exit route. Now what? Oh, really? All right. That's it? All right. This is a crate. It is, but not a crate we can use. Hi, guys. Are you guys doing anything here we can use? No? Nothing? Just some abandoned crap. Alrighty. Yeah, I see ya. English motherfucker, do you speak it? Maybe they're the big brothers of the sprites? The big pissed off brothers. Oh Lord. What was that? Explore town site for a way to reach the Astra facility. Well, we'll save that for another time. So yeah. There's one of those screaming guys, I guess. Yeah, we're gonna do that at a later date. Another time. Another place. Alright, guys. See you in the next one. Have a good one. Bye.